the next few hours, crews in Oklahoma City are going to start removing debris, these from the homes affected by last Monday's flash floods.
Officials say you want to make sure your debris is at the curb this morning. Keep in mind, crews will only go through neighborhoods that were hit hardest by the floods.